I was tired of my lady.
Falco.
We've been together
too. Hi, baby boy. Falco.
Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight, in the dunes of the cape, I'm the love that you look for. Write to me and escape.
Opulent.
I didn't think about my lady. I know that sound.
I'm filming the opulence. It's like
Madonna.
But me and my lady.
I'm not worried about the color.
Look at this elaborate setting out here with the stones and the
fan.
Took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's party.
Hello, Tim.
Getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food.
Farty,
I am
farty.
Into champagne.
That's good.
I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon. And cut through all this
now
red
tape. What is this? That is true.
Yeah. Stop the
video table. Alrighty.
Look at it. Wow.
I don't know.
Wow. My hat.
I
don't know.
Well, we're not putting it
on. Okay. That's great.
So
that's right.
I'm just going to get up a whole shit. And she walked in
the place. The easiest method.
I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. My own lovely lady, and she said, "Oh, it's
well, you." By that, we'll see what happens. Yeah, we'll see what happens.
Then we laughed for a moment.
I gotta say, I love this thing.
And I said, "I never knew
that
you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne." Come with me and escape.
It's a longer reach.
Yeah, video this, buddy.
This thing.